its researchers, and the results from their preclinical experiments have not been published in any peer-reviewed academic journals. I would approach this news with healthy skepticism and also remind people that it typically takes years to translate promising preclinical research from the laboratory to evaluation in the clinic. Morad said he was surprised by the criticism.
At least give me the credit. Ask me what is the mechanism of our mutator, or read carefully the first article in the Jerusalem Post to see what I really said.
Morad said they need funding to move their research along faster and would like to collaborate with larger pharmaceutical companies. He also made clear the one goal on his mind.
I don't care about the money. I want to cure cancer patients.
Lori Johnson, CBN News.
Certainly watching that progress. Stay with us. We'll be right back.